folks, here we are. Outstanding morning here at Kissimmee River hunting fish. I got Mr. Trolley in here. I just following all Jim behind him. He's getting dialed in. The problem is we just got up on a bunch of turkeys. Some hens flew off and the gobblers went to popping off. Hope we don't mess up our pigs up here on this feeder. Stay tuned. Easy. Yeah, there's a bunch of them there. All right, folks, we're going to have to hold still right here. These turkeys alerted these pigs already. They got them nervous. But nothing I can do about it. Some good shooters in there too, folks. The first few hens that flew off got these hogs up, got them a little nervous. Stay tuned. We together, stay together. Stay to your left. Go easy. Make sure y'all keep something between them and y'all, okay? Y'all got y'all shots? One right there. There's one. Oh. Just wait, guys. Just hold up. We got plenty of time. Right here's the zoom. Focus. Here comes one. Kill it. No, not yet. Let it turn. All right, folks, stay tuned. All right, folks, here we go. Round two, afternoon hunt. Got our man Charlie in here, Leo's grandson. His Paulo had an opportunity this morning, so he pulled on out. So we got Leo and Paul sitting in the blind, me and Charlie sitting here on a feeder, so he's ready to smoke one. You ready, brother?
Yes, sir.
Good deal. His father's shot's gonna be maybe 14 yards. He's like blown away about this.
Shooting fish in a barrel.
He said shoot fish in a barrel, right? All right, so no missing, right?
Say nothing.
Alright, folks, stay tuned. We got about 15 minutes before the feeder goes off. Okay, let's see what happens. We got a perfect wind. It's in her face. Here we go. And here we go, folks. Damn turkey just covered us up. Folks, them turkeys ain't but 12 yards from me. And they think, Dwayne, how do you get it done? Well, I've got a man sitting here with me. He's blown away himself. Welcome to Kissimmee River Hunting Fish. You got the double beard one?
No, it's like two birds each with a beard.
I couldn't move, you with me? But the beard on that hen's crazy. Let's see if she steps back in. Up top. Right there. That's crazy. Pretty cool. The old two gobblers are humpbacked back there with them. Right in there. Got a hen already hung up. We're just trying to go slow here. Just want to get some footage for the turkey hunters. Alright, folks. There we go again. Last time I sit here, we had the daggum hogs and the cattle here. Y'all remember the video? It was pretty damn interesting. I hope we don't have, what do you call that? Deja vu. They're okay, good. They're leaving. They spotted me. Whew, thank you, Lord. All right, here we go, folks. Got corn hitting us over here in the blind. Stay tuned. Shoot a pig, we're gonna shoot that coon. Promise you. Kill that coyote. Kill that coyote. Kill that coyote. Kill him. That's our problem right there, folks. That's our whole problem right there. Had a damn coyote messing around here. We thought we saw him earlier. That's what slowed us down. You think you hit him behind? You hit him back a little bit? All right. Folks, everybody that's hunted with me knows that if a coyote presents itself, we're going to take that shot. You okay with that? No, you got it, brother. All right, folks. Charles, he gut shot that yeti, but it's fine with us. It don't matter. He's a dead dog.
Dead dog, dead dog.
Dead dog's a dead dog. The main thing is, on this feeder that we're setting at, there's a bunch of sows here that's got a bunch of little pigs, and they'll wipe them out. And you know what? He won't be eating no more pigs. So, Paul's went to the truck where they're setting. He's going back to pick Leo up to load his hog. And then Charles is going to sit right here until dark 30. So stay tuned. You good with that, buddy?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Flat beds, clothesline sunsets, sky blue, barn red. Wind chimes, front porch, good dogs, wood floors, work boots, open doors.